Hello, I'm Dan First. I'm a professor of rheumatology at UCLA and several other places. And I'm here at EULAR. And I've got to tell you, there's been a really exciting study that has been discussed here and elsewhere. It just came out in Lancet. It's a study, a phase two study, examining tocilizumab versus placebo in diffuse systemic sclerosis. It's really good because it's a phase two study which is very encouraging and has been examined in terms of it being possible breakthrough therapy when we talk to the FDA or the FDA talks to us. The study showed a very strong trend towards improvement in skin score, 0.09, and it showed a very significant, in my mind, difference in pulmonary vascular, in FVC. 10% of the patients on the tocilizumab worsened, whereas 23% of the patients in the placebo group worsened. I think this is really a major step. This may end up being the first drug approved for use in scleroderma, and it may lead the way towards understanding the disease better. So that's EULAR. We'll see you at ACR and on Room Now and wherever. Take care.